It's all about that mindset, man, you know?
Welcome to Gamer Meet. Go for
Operino.
It!
Oh!
Go for it!
Nice. Scary. I see the red. I hear music. I think... Oh, shoot. Okay, the wind's about to rebound.
I'm afraid of everything. I'm afraid
of
everything.
I know. It's terrifying, dude.
I'm going to try something.
Oh, that was almost, like, perfect, dude. That would have been amazing. Oh, man. I think the direction there, you have to be on, like, the very edge for that to work. I could, like, maybe further overhang than I thought, because maybe he did, like, an 85 or something. I think that's probably the hardest jump in, maybe even in Section 7, honestly, except for maybe the last one of Section 7. Ooh, this one's scary. Ooh, nice, nice. It's so scary.
Up we go.
Okay, perfect. Nice. But I love that we're seeing the screen a lot more.
Yeah.
And, like, we're getting to try different strats.
I'm afraid.
And there's
of
a couple.
I'm
like,
doing.
You can do whatever strat you think. Obviously, you'll figure it out. That was a little bit of a hard jump. Not bad, though.
I was trying to get to the bottom platform.
Whoa. Full on edge. Yeah.
Yeah. The bottom platform seems a little too much.
Like, it might be a good place to go from.
Maybe, but I'm just not sure, you know?
It's not bad. And once we get in there... Oh, crap. We haven't overjumped that one a little bit.
I don't know how to do this, though.
I don't either, man. This one's hard. Honestly, that seems like the best way, really.
Yeah.
Just come back to Section 5 and go back. Section 5, not too bad. It's not too bad. And, you know, you gotta see Section 5 every once in a while. A little bit of Bargainburg. We do love Bargainburg.
We do. It's our home.
It's great. It is our home. We cut our teeth on the great frontier, but, you know, Bargainburg is really what brought us together.
Yeah.
Gotta love it. It's a good place. And then we got this jump, which looks scary, and then you get in the middle, and it's just like... It's nice. But that one pixel off. That was an interesting melodic laugh I had. that's what I do a lot. It's
yes.
Like
back up here
jumps.
We are, guys.
Hey, there we are. Yeah.
It good.
Up we go. Jumping up the windy cliff.
Swizz.
Yeah. That's okay, though. Oh, man.
It's getting scary again for some reason. I guess
because... It's because... I think that's, like, the whole, like, thing with this part is because we know we're at Section 7. We know we can beat it.
Yeah.
And so it's like, okay, let's do it. And that alone...
It's like excitement and adrenaline or
makes
whatever.
It harder, yeah, because you start getting into it and it will make you tunnel vision.
Yeah.
Which, you know, is, that's my, like, signature move, is to be tunnel vision.
It's a world.
That's pretty good. Yeah, exactly. It's like, it looks like if you see that, like, animation when he does that, it looks like it kind of does that.
Dang.
Creates, like, a tunnel in time.
Jump!
What the crap? Yeah, nice. I was, like, I was just calm, and I didn't let myself get tunnel vision, and whenever I started trying to hurry, I was like, okay. Dial it back and experiment, and then I started doing that instead of being like, okay, like if I miss this jump, I'm going all the way back down. I just go, if I miss this jump, I'll know not to do it that way.
Yeah.
You know, it's all about that mindset, man, you know, just getting it figured out.
Yep.
Just knowing, like, hey, you know what, if I do this jump, it's easy.
Yeah.
Which is pretty good. That jump terrifies me.
It's not easy.
Okay, here we go. Ooh! Went for the full cross.
Darn it.
Full cross are spooky. Oh, that's
I got
to
back up.
That's a. I think that might be
nope,
good.
Nope, it's not.
Is it? Okay. I trust your judgment.
That's where I gotta be. Right there.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Get that jump, baby. Up!
I was wrong.
It was so close, though. Oh, yeah. Nice. Hey, that's almost it. Just gotta barely go back. Eep. Nice. I think that's good. It's a little scary.
Yeah.
That looks like where you were at last time, I think. Yeah. Perfect. Nice. Nice.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
These jumps are hard. Oh yeah. That one's not too bad, but it's terrifying. And then this one, man. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Scary, man. Oh, I don't know, man. That's like, you gotta be pixel perfect or something. It's gotta be barely less than a full hop or something. Was that a full hop?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I don't know, man. You may want to try a different strat or go maximum edge lord, but that's even scarier, and I don't know if you want to do that one. Ooh, terrifying, dude. Terrifying. Nice. There you go.
I'm waiting for the wind to change.
Yeah. And then... Oh, yeah!
We did it!
We did it!
We're in section seven! Yes! Woo! Yes, we did it!
We made it to we're 10 here!
Woo!
We're safe. I thought you just jumped out. That'd be so funny. I mean, again, we don't really fall down that far. Yeah. You see what we got to jump on, right? This section's going to be weird. Nice. But it shouldn't be too bad. It shouldn't be too bad as long as we don't, like, accidentally do, like, a really weird jump. It should be okay.
Yeah, but getting up onto that.
Yeah. It's hard. It's a weird section. Like, I don't know exactly how to do it. I just know that it's safe for the most part. Because you see, there's literally two gaps.
Yeah.
Everything else is safe. There is no way to go outside those two gaps currently. And I think even if you do go outside those two gaps, that's actually the end of the screen. So yeah, there's no outside those two gaps. That's the edge of the screen. So they can't, like, screw you over with that one, like, you know, there's actually an outside of the keep kind of thing, which is nice.
Yeah.
The hardest jump in section 7. The first one. Section 7.
Yes, we are. But a weird rebound thing.
Yeah, like maybe rebound off one onto the... Yeah, there you go. Okay. Hey, okay. Maybe jump past... Yeah, and then onto that other one over there. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, but we know how to get started now. Yeah. And we know we can double rebound, so that's great. And then you just can... Oh, yeah, I think you can go to that other one and then maybe full hop to that one as well. That might be a strat. Or that could be a strat. This, again, this place has got some weird jumps.
Yeah, I can
that much
see.
I do know. But it's safe. It's like, this is basically the one checkpoint in this game for the most part, my understanding. Yeah. It's like, they're like, okay, you've done a good job to this point. Now we're going to give you some weird jumps, test your skills. But there's only 11 more screens, including this one. So, we're getting close. I'd jump straight up. There you go. Okay, oh, you can probably go to that right. Oh, man.
That's full hop by accident.
Full hop, yeah. Left, yes. Right, but I don't know if it's full. Oh, there you go, perfect. And then, that's tricky. Oh, there you go. That's using your noggin. Okay, probably left, yeah. And then you can jump. Oh, I bet we want to be on the right side so we can full hop across there. You know what I mean? You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If you're on that, yeah. That's perfect. I'm assuming
I'll bonk, though.
Will you? Oh, maybe. Wait, do it from that inside corner when you get back up there. Oh, shoot.
I ain't too worried about falling to my death.
Yeah. Yeah, this section is nice because we're in 7. We're in chill area, and we've gone through 3 out of, what did I say, 4 screens or 5?
Yeah.
I think it's 4. Oh, Lord. Yeah, it is 4. I know what the last screen is. Last screen's scary. You're on the second to last screen. Then you rebound. Perfect. And then you want to jump to the left, jump right. And then I think full hop maybe from the corner, like inside. Yeah, try that.
Bonk.
Maybe. Well, thank you. Yeah. See, and then you can. I don't, there you go. And maybe rebound. Nice. There you go. Hey, that could be good. And then just jump right up there.
I don't like that.
You gonna do the rebound?
Yeah.
Rebound's probably safer. Nice, jump straight up. Okay, you're on the last screen of section 7.
How?
wow! I did not know that was possible.
I didn't know you could do that.
That's pretty amazing, not gonna lie. Okay, game on. You ready for section 8?
How many just ice physics?
Yeah!
Ice physics? No! What?
You gotta, now it's gonna make you slide. So you gotta land on that, and I think you wanna jump immediately. You just wanna baby hop as soon as you land. Here we go, guys! Section 8!
We made it to section 8.
We made it to section 8! There's awesome. Three screens
in I do section wish 8. We got into section 7. I didn't think I would do it that fast.
That was. You cleared section 7 in like 2 minutes!
I know! No, it took longer.
No, well, not once we much figured longer. Out. Once you got rebounds. The first jump, you got up in literally just a couple of minutes.
Oh my god.
2 sections left, guys. Section 8 right here. It's ice. Now you know. Now you know the gimmick. See why I said it's terrifying? It's more scary than the other one?
But at least I can't fall past.
You can only fall to section 7. Unless we do like real hard flubbage.
Yeah.
You do like one of the guys I watched, I don't remember if it was Ludwig or Connor, where they fell down into section 7 at the bottom.
Yeah.
And they laid down the controller for a second and the wind blew them off the edge. And they were like, no! It was so dang. Funny. Yeah. But we're here.
Well, guys, next sesh might be finale.
It might be the last one.
So we're right at 10 hours.
10 hours. So if we can clear
in 2 hours,
two more screens after this one, plus 4 more screens for the last 7. 7 screens total in 2 hours. Then we will have beat our main goal. And if we can dang. Do that.
Hey, we're at 8,000 jumps.
Hey!
9,000.
Nice.
But yeah, ooh, we're here man. On the probably the worst. I just got to do one jump. I just got to see.
Yeah, man. Yeah! That's it! But hey, we can get back right up there. Yeah. Pretty easy. All these rebound jumps, there's 2 jumps in this that's not a rebound or almost a full hop. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So,
but at least getting through the section is easy, and we got to see what would happen in section.
Yeah, I think the strat literally is just as soon as your guy lands, you want to press A just long enough to make yourself jump to go straight up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because you're going to have to clear gaps, and you're going to do that more than once. So, yeah.
Dang it, man. At least we can do it. At least I seen the first jump now.
We can do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We know how to do this one, and we know how to do this one. Oh, it's a little scary.
I mean, nothing in this cathedral is scary. Nothing in this
cathedral
is scary. Yeah, I was
gonna say, honestly, it's really not. Because it's just like, oh, rebound, like, easy hop for the most part, a little bit bigger hop, and then maybe this one, and then it's just, you know, this one's not too bad. This one might be a little weird, but I know there's a... Why not? Oh! Was that what? Wait, was you even on the other corner on the first, on the last one? I wasn't no. paying as much. Because, like, I know yeah. it's from that one corner. Yeah. But either way, man.
We made it to section
we're
8, guys.
10 hours. We've got 2 hours for our first goal. And then we've still got 12 hours for our. I'm pretty sure we can do it in under 24 hours.
Yeah.
Like, 100% now. So that's, like, that which was the main kind of goal we wanted to go with. But, like, for our, like, you know, like, pie in the sky goal.
Oh yeah.
12 hours.
I think
like,
we might make it.
We're gonna be pretty close if not, if we don't make it. Because again, man, we've got
real close.
7 more real screens close. That we haven't done. It's only 7 screens to figure out.
Oh god.
11 screens to do, 7 to figure out. That's yeah. it. That is it. There's anyway. Not that many jumps on number 8 either.
Yeah, I know, but
they're
it's
just scary.
It's freaking ice physics. It's no wonder there's
slidey.
Only 3 screens.
Yeah, they're like, we can't yeah. do more than 3 yeah, of the ice yeah. because it's going to bring them all the way back down to the bottom of section 7 every time. And it's ice. When they see it, they're going to quit unless they find out after screen 3 that it's the
yeah.
end.
But section 7, superior safety.
Yes.
It's real easy.
It's like the keep, but better.
Yes.
Guys, the only thing between not us being us not being super professional, besides that brilliant English that just came out of my mouth, it's just the fact that a lot of you guys aren't subscribed yet. We just need like 18 million subscribers.
Ice physics?
Yeah!
Ice physics? No!